like
society. I got no sympathy. She got the same opportunities as me. She preferred the sordid company of shipwrecked older guys. She was worried.
Thank you. You're kind. Thank you. I feel almost as if I never left my home. Thank you. A round of applause, please, for the finest band in the land, the Creole Band. Featuring, of course, my right-hand man, Coati. Thank you.
I tell you, Kid Creole, I feel like all the men are my brothers here, and all the women are my lovers. I tell you, they make me feel good. You really make me feel good.
Most of us come from a place called New York City. Have you ever been there? It's a nice place to visit. We've been away from home a long time now. We've been all through Spain, all through Italy, all through France, through Great Britain, through Scandinavia. And now we're here in Copenhagen. All right. Say, Landborn, put the lights on Copenhagen. Let me look at Copenhagen.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
It's a good-looking crowd out here tonight. Very good-looking crowd. Wow. It's a shame, you know, when we go traveling like this, we only come to a town for one day, and we gotta leave tomorrow. But tonight, we're gonna have a big party. We're gonna party tonight. We're gonna party right here. And then we're gonna party later, too, in Bongo Eddie's room. Bongo, where you staying tonight? What hotel you in, Bongo? They know. Bongo Eddie's from a place called Brooklyn, New York. Most everyone's from New York, except those lovely ladies of the day and night, the Coconuts!
I know her.
We noticed tonight that there are a lot of guys in the audience. Why is that? You're here for the girls. Let me remind you of something. There are four babes in this outfit, not just three. On the funky bass, Miss Cheryl Colman. She really is a woman. Carol Coleman. All right. They love you, Carol. Even though you're not down here dancing, they love you. Now, would you like to know the girls individually? Well, first of all,
in what manner?
Nearer to me, you fellas. Keep your eyes off that one. That's my wife. From Switzerland, Miss Adriana Kaegi. In between, if you know what I mean, from Maryland, USA, Miss Cheryl Poirier.
She's a Southern belle.
And on the end, from a little town known as Gothenburg, Sweden, Janique Svedberg.
She has roots in Denmark.
Tack så mycket, Köpenhamn. Det är underbart att vara här.
What she said? What she said?
What she said? All right,
that's enough. That's enough.
She speaks the language.
The tongue. Yes, I do. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So, ladies, we'll make this ladies' choice. What do you want to do? You still want to party? You want to party? Yeah. You girls ready to party?
Yeah.
You fellas ready to party? I know you're ready. You're always ready.
Yes, Kid Creole, I am always ready to party. Thank you for inquiring.
Right. Dave, you ready? You fellas ready? Carol, you ready? What's it gonna be?
I don't know.
What's it gonna be?
I don't know.
Leave it to me.
I don't know.
What's it gonna be?
Endicott.
And the who?
Endicott.
What about that?
What about that?
What about that?
Just like a Trombone, Mundi. Bye. She threw her legs all around me, so tight I couldn't make them run. I told her that I wasn't hungry. She fed me about a yard a ton and said,
you're looking for a girl with a permanent fur, who's made of me this other day.
Well, darling, you can take me, because I'm giving it all away. Darling, you can take me.
Are you ready to jam?
I tell you what, you feel
back.